Hi, I'm Maren Alsop, music director of the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra. I'm so excited to introduce WOW Baltimore, a brand new festival for and about women, coming to the Meyerhof March 2nd through the 4th in 2012. A three-day celebration that touches on all facets of personal and professional life, WOW Baltimore will bring women of all ages and backgrounds together to participate in engaging sessions, hear inspiring stories, and experience one-on-one mentoring. It's inspired by a global movement and draws on the first ever WOW Festival held in 2011 at London's South Bank Center. Many of you are familiar with our musical theme at the BSO this season, which celebrates revolutionary women. Through a series of debates, conversations, networking opportunities, presentations, and places to meet and have fun, the WOW Festival expands this artistic theme by celebrating the achievements and great potential of women, while also addressing some of the obstacles facing women and girls around the world. We have invited women from all areas, including the very best of both recognized and emerging talent, to share their inspiring stories. Our lineup of activities includes select ticketed events and around-the-clock sessions, WOW Bites, short 5 to 10 minute TED-like talks and stories led by inspiring women from the Maryland community. Speed mentoring with leading female mentors from a range of industries and disciplines in a speed dating format. Panel discussions featuring women-led talks and Q&As. Stoop Stories workshops for women to learn how to tell their own stories. A WOW marketplace showcasing women's businesses. And the WOW Conversation Lounge, where women can chat and network in a casual atmosphere. This is the first WOW event in the United States. In my book, it's a must-see and a must-do. We will be updating our plans for this exciting festival in mid-January, so I urge you to stay tuned by visiting wowbaltimore.org. WOW Baltimore, see you there.